So I'm gonna read you some of my quotes.
Okay.
Got some, I think these are placemats. My child started throwing random things into the buggy, so we got some like, hey, you want your airplanes? Actually bought some of my bowls from Dollar Tree.
To a fireplace that's behind it doesn't work, so I got this from my grandmother's house to keep the house warm because it is freezing cold in Alabama right now.
Okay, so it's been basically 3 minutes. I'm gonna go ahead and check. I don't wanna waste no time, yeah. You ain't got a one track mind, yeah. Have it any way you like, yeah. And I can tell that you know I know how I want it. I'm gonna read you some of my quotes that are on my app. You want to know what app I'm using? It's called Motivation. It looks like that. Every time a daily quote comes up, it's literally how I'm feeling that day. Like the one I showed you, the one that says nobody really cares if you're miserable, so you might as well be happy. That was a mood. Ignore the people who are always talking behind your back. That's where they belong, behind you. Yes. And this one says, the broken will always be able to love harder than most, because once you've been in a dark, I literally can't read. Let me restart that. The broken will always be able to love harder than most. Why do I suck at reading? Okay, take three. I'm not able to read. No! I'm not able to pay attention or focus on anything, and my freaking speech is like completely messed up. I don't know why. I like this one too. No matter how bad you want a person, if your hearts are in two different places, you'll have to pass and move on. I'm not even gonna try and read because I can't read apparently. Kind of on bed rest. I'm not completely on bed rest, but I can't like do a lot. I know that wisdom teeth surgery isn't like super, super major, but I'm on multiple meds and I can't really do anything like pick up anything super heavy because, you know, it kind of puts a strain on my mouth. I don't know how, but that's just in my papers. I'm not allowed to pick up anything heavy. Don't ask me. But my teeth are so hurting right now. And I say teeth because my actual teeth are hurting. And my gums are hurting from where they cut those teeth out. You can kind of tell how swollen I am. Okay. A couple of days later. And I am here with a haul. I've been MIA for a couple of days. I didn't feel like vlogging anything really after my surgery. It took a couple of days for me to recover. Okay, so I went to Dollar Tree and I got a couple of things, and I'm gonna just show y'all a little bit of what I got. So my kitchen table is really plain. It's actually white and really dirty, and I need to clean that. So I got some, I think these are placemats. Have some wine bottles on them and a glass of wine. I thought that was really, really, really cute. And I got these from the Dollar Tree. Everything I'm showing you right now is from the Dollar Tree. I think I have a couple of items to show you from the grocery store. I'm not 100% sure. But right now, this is just Dollar Tree stuff. But I got three because there's only three people that live here. Halloween stuff is out everywhere. So I got a new mat for the front door. I bought one from somewhere else, I forgot where, and it kind of sucks. So I got one from the Dollar Tree, and it's just this trick-or-treat for the pumpkin. Super cute. It's actually really nice quality to be from the Dollar Tree. I got a little spoon thing. My child started throwing random things into the buggy, so we got some like, hey, you want your airplanes? Oh, I didn't know I bought that too. Okay,
And apparently I bought an ambulance. Here, I'll open it. There you go. Here. Okay, we're gonna dump it out right here. Okay. And then I got some C-A-N-D-Y, but I don't feel like I'm giving any to this person right now. So we're gonna skip that. It's not that important. I got a toothbrush for the husband, because he's been using one, some toothpaste. I got my Munchkin toothbrush. I don't know what that is. Just got my toothbrush.
What?
Oh, I got cheese. I need to put that up. I got cheese. Here I need to put that in the refrigerator.
Can you take that off?
Yes. Okay. Baby! Okay, fine. And then I got some silverware for my Munchkin. They have really good utensils. And they have really good cups and bowls and plates and all of that. So if you are like on a really tight budget, I would suggest going to Dollar Tree. I actually bought some of my bowls from Dollar Tree. Let me show you. I think I have one. I got these from the Dollar Tree, and they're actually really, really nice. Only a dollar. So if you're on a really tight budget, I would suggest going there. So like I said, I got some candy. Just because I have a sweet tooth. And then I got some stuff for my hair, because my hair is extremely knotted right now. And y'all know, I hate brushing my hair. I do, but I'm stubborn, so what are you gonna do? I got a cute scrunchie. She's got a little cute bow on it with a cute print. I got a brush and a hair candle. And I want to say these came separate, but I'm not 100% sure. I wasn't paying attention. I'll have to go back and look on the receipt, but I'm really into like the cinnamon smell. I've been trying to find the cinnamon brooms or cinnamon, what are they called? The things that look like brooms, but they smell like cinnamon. I'm trying to find those. Let me know in the comments where I can get those, because I'm not sure. But anyways, I've been really into like the cinnamon and apple smell lately, so I got one of those. I got him a cup, Halloween cup. And I got a ton of these little things, the air freshener thing, the same smells. Yeah, I'm gonna put a couple in each room, maybe like one in each room. I don't know why I'm losing my voice right now. Yeah, I got the same smells basically. This is Blissful Apple and Cinnamon. And then this is French Vanilla. No. Fragrance. Oh, it's 2-in-1. So it's French Vanilla and Red Ripe Apple. Or sorry, Ripe Red Apple. And then I just got another candle. Really good. This one is the apple cinnamon. So I got basically all apple cinnamon. New hair. Hootie. I'm kind of obsessed with my fall decor. I just got that fireplace from my grandmother's house because she's moving, and I'm getting a bunch of her stuff. I got this rug. She got this rug and gave it to me. Sorry, I got this rug from her because she is getting rid of stuff like I just said. And I decided to get this one even though my child has already put spots all over it. That's what a toddler is. I also got this from her house. It just says, love is patient, love is kind, love never fails. I got these two things. This one says, great strength comes from faith in God, and then this little decorative thing. This is already dirty. Ignore my door. I'll explain that in just a second. I got this even though it's already dirty. So when we moved into this house, there were a couple of things that was wrong with it. But we're gonna fix it. It's actually a trailer, not a house. Just FYI. Guys, I'm pretty much obsessed with this fireplace. It's not actually, you know, real. It just looks like a fireplace because my actual fireplace that's behind it doesn't work. So for lunch, what time is it anyway? Oh, one. So for lunch, I'm just gonna heat up these honey battered, I can't say it. Boob tenders. I'm immature. And I'm going to put some of, where's it at? Oh, I'm going to put some of this mandarin teriyaki sauce. Oh, you can't see me. This sauce on them, and it's gonna taste basically like Chinese chicken. So that's what I'm having for lunch. What is that? Okay, so I'm gonna take a pregnancy test. I'm on cycle day 17, but I was told that you can test that early, so let's see. I already peed. Ignore the stain on my shirt that looks like the state of Alabama. That's so weird. Okay. I already peed. I'm not expecting this to be positive. I just want to test. I will be back in 3 minutes. Okay, so it's been basically 3 minutes. I'm gonna go ahead and check. Wait a second. I swear I saw a line. So I ended up taking another test today and it was negative. So that means that the test that I took on camera yesterday was very much negative. I just had line eyes, which, you know, it's fine. I still have a couple of more days until I'm actually supposed to test. I ended up testing early, so that could have a lot to do with it. But yeah, so stay tuned. If you're not already, make sure you subscribe. Follow me on this journey. It's gonna probably be a long one, so that's okay. I would really love for you to join me on this journey and follow along. But yeah, that is going to be it for this vlog. I hope to see y'all in my next one. If you are not already, make sure you hit that subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And I will see you guys in my next one. Bye. I see